those her aliens inside of the fenced area?
One of our insiders just gained access to this incredibly restricted makeshift processing center in Granjejo, Texas. It's located under the Anzaldúa International Bridge. What you're looking at is never before seen footage showing migrants of all ages lying in the dirt, operating.
For processing.
If you're an insider working near the southern border, email us at veritastips@protonmail.com.